Lots of people around the earth are interested in her new project and interviewing her.
A lot of people. Stop laughing, please.
No,
laugh. Ronaldo.
Oh, yes. Ronaldo again.
Yes,
welcome.
But with the microphone now.
Okay, that's good. And without a ball.
Yes.
Maybe you'll paint a skirt for him.
It's not Madonna. Okay.
No, it's fine. Don't worry.
It's fine.
No, I want to create a journalist who are interested.
That's
and
important.
Madonna, this microphone. And Madonna will be somewhere in front of them. That's funny.
She's with the ball?
Yes, Ronaldo who gave them this ball.
It's not a ball, I have said.
Madonna's beautiful.
Yes,
look at
well,
her.
Beautiful, yes, very beautiful.
Okay, it's fine.
Yeah.
Now it's understandable.
Looks wonderful, yes.
Of course.
Okay, good. All right, Katyusha, by the way, you are 100% of... percent right to the money. This is Anya has the same picture, by the way, right, Anyut?
Yes.
pretty the same, Katyusha, you know. Okay, so the very last piece, and Katyusha, you're the first one. Are you ready?
Yes. Mm-hmm. But okay. I think that it
yes,
was.
Yes.
No, it was the third one. I'm sorry.
Okay, Katyusha.
Just a second. So, heading a heroic rescue. Yesterday, a big cruise ship had sunk. Only one person had survived. 2 hours ago, the rescue service had sent a helicopter to the place of an accident. Lifesavers could take him out of water when he was feeling himself very badly or he was almost dead. But now everything is okay.
Good beginning, by the way, Katyush, right?
What is the title?
A Heroic Rescue. Oh, yes, Anya, you are so right.
Oh, Ronaldo again. This is his girlfriend, I suspect. Yes?
But he was alone.
Actually, Anyuta, you have to listen to the news again.
No, but I'm painting here now with the rescue team.
But I have said that...
Katyusha, your task is just to report news, not to explain them. Not to explain it. Your task is to report the news, and that's it. Could you repeat, please?
Repeat what?
Your news, like Anyuta watches your news via the internet, and she decides to listen again, because she... missed some important details from it. Okay, so once again, please could you not read?
Okay. Yesterday, a big ship had sunk. Only one person had survived. Some hours ago, rescue service has gone to the place of an accident and could take him out of the water. Now he's okay, and that is all.
I'm painting now, that now he's okay in the boat.
Yes. You know, Nada, when I'm not reading, I forget about some details.
Very important, by the way. So from the beginning.
Yes, okay.
From scratch, once again.
Don't worry. A big ship had sunk and one person had survived. A rescue service had sent a helicopter to the place of an accident.
What does helicopter means?
Explain it in English.
It is a vehicle of flying, like a plane, but with a
it's a little plane
with a propeller.
Okay.
Okay, Катюша, go on.
Yes.
Is that all?
Yes.
Okay, good. All right. So, Anyuta, now your turn.
Are you ready, Kate? Speedful train ever. Today it have started a new train which speed can rise to 500 kilometers per hour. It runs from Russian Ural Hill to Yekaterinburg. Near the picturesque river.
Oh, luckily, no Ronaldo this way.
I can paint some Ronaldos inside the train.
Some team of Ronaldos.
It looks like a carriage, right?
A river, yes.
Near a river, yeah. And Ural Mountains.
Okay.
It's deleted so quickly.
That's a river, it's very fast, you know.
It's a river.
Yeah. It's moving, by the way.
Oh, mountains. It's very, very similar.
Katya, you are getting better drawing, by the way. From the first piece to the fourth piece, your drawing improved, you know?
Yes. And how many kilometers?
It's my creation.
Okay.
Okay,
and I paint Ronaldo at the top of the mountain.